Okay, welcome to our English Tea Time, where we can just talk English, we can drink some tea, we can eat some cookies and enjoy the meal, the tea, and of course, conversation in English.
You know, look, it's very tasty, you know, cookies, English tea. Oh, it's amazing. Earl Grey, traditional afternoon, English breakfast, cranberry and raspberry, lemon and ginger, oh, peppermint.
Ah, so, stay and enjoy. Thank you. Choose your tea.
I love orange.
One more.
Cold
water? I have the cold water, no worries.
Yes.
It's very healthy for you.
So, Ricky, he is with us, you know, like, he's supposed to
like cookies?
Yeah.
Take one. Or two.
Anyone?
No,
I never remember spoons because I don't take sugar.
Me too.
You can make with a cookie.
With a cookie.
Then you have the excellent excuse to eat.
No, because cookie is too dangerous because cookie will melt and disappear in your mouth. And you will try to find where is my cookie?
Where's my cookie? Sorry.
Everybody has something.
Your what?
Sorry. No. Just ignoring.
No, I know. He talked about other words in English.
No, I think not.
You didn't follow me.
No. Embarrassed now.
Yeah. You want some milk?
Yes. Do we have some milk?
Yes, we have some milk, of course.
Well, that would be nice.
We have real English tea afternoon. Of course, we have some milk, cattle milk.
From cows? From Escocia.
Cattle and cows.
Yes.
Yes.
You have never seen a Scottish cow?
Scottish cow, right?
Yeah, a red with red hair.
Oh, she's smiling, maybe she's Scottish or Irish.
Yeah, they like to drink a lot too.
It's our first time when we are tasting tea, and I found it really good. I love it.
Really tasty, yes, I love it.
Mine is not really tasty.
Second time?
Yeah, he is working in Japan.
In Japan?
So long, thank you. Could have tasted it either.
I hate it. I like it.